It's just so easy to fall. It's easy to fall in love when you're the one that I'm thinking of. It's just so easy to fall for someone like you. For someone like you. I am allowed to be ashamed. It's just like any other day where none of that will matter. But the words I'll never say, well, you can always take anything you think you want from me, but please just don't take those things and leave.
I mean, it was very last minute planned and that last minute organized, and the turnout was amazing and people were amazing and I was happy to be here. It was lovely, seriously, like a lovely way to spend my birthday.
I am allowed to stay the same. I am allowed to never change. And none of that will matter. But the loudest things you say, well, you can always get anything you think you want from me, but please just don't get those things and then leave. And always stay right here, my dear, with me. Trapdoor opens from a bed of roses. You wake up in your grave. Away from mothers, away from hunters who hold you down as prey, down as prey. Overhead stone reads you lived alone and it hopes that things will change. Otherwise it won't be surprised when it says you died the same. You all died the same. Till you die.
we came into this thinking that we play this over and over until we got it right, but I was very pleased with the first outtake. Pleasantly surprised, but actually it wasn't a surprise one.
Like cut in the snow is much more productive when you might turn to hope, not the hope that's supposed to make sense of this, with the hope that none of it even exists, cause you can't help but hate the way that you live. Oh, fucking fake it, they'll never prove you dead. Oh, fuck it, just fake it, they'll never
December 16th, we're celebrating, and it's gonna be hope. You know, it's gonna be magical. I'm looking forward to it. And we're working on new stuff. We're writing a new album right now. We want, you know, that we want to celebrate this record. It's been a long, you know, we've been sitting on it for so long, and we've been waiting to release it and give it to people. We've given it to so many people already, and we're just. As a band, we moved past it and we matured past it, and we want to celebrate it, but at the same time, it's more of like a driving force for us to keep going. It's a way we can give, you know, our fans and our friends just a representation of who we were, in hopes that they will believe in who we will become. And we're really finding. We're really coming into our own as a band, and it's really showing in the new stuff that we're writing. I mean, it's falling together better and easier, but we're also more up for the challenge individually and as a band to challenge ourselves to do something new and creative and to think outside the box and approach it from different perspectives and just constantly learn and challenge ourselves and do better. And, that's the best thing we can do as a band for ourselves and for the community and the scene and just music in general, but yeah, future. I look forward to the future.
It's easier to do. Oh, I could believe in a lot of things. I could believe in you. I could believe in everything, and nothing ever comes true. So I could believe in nothing. Myself, that doesn't mean that I'll tell everyone.
band works similarly because it's an open forum. You know, everyone's kind of allowed to give their opinion on songs, and nobody really holds a grudge for that, so it's pretty healthy.
Everything, and then nothing ever came true. So now I believe in nothing. Won't you help me believe in you? Oh, I could believe in heaven or hell. Whether it's real, yeah, who is to tell? I guess I could find out for myself.
Thanks, guys.
That was it.
That was Speak In.
That was Speak In.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.